this is perfect. Come kiss me one more time. I couldn't dream this up, even if I tried.
Today we are exchanging vows of our love, but we are also exchanging promises of our friendship, our compassion, and our devoted adoration of one another.
I wrote my vows in this book for you, even though my handwriting is terrible and I may stumble on my words in front of everyone here. That's a quick glimpse of how much I adore you.
You are my person, my inspiration, my love, and my everything. I cannot wait to spend a lifetime loving you.
When we first met and you made me FaceTime you to prove I wasn't a killer, even though that doesn't prove anything, I knew I was in for a wild ride.
I vow to express my love for you as often as I breathe each breath. I promise that each kiss will be filled with more love than the last, and that our days together will grow in love and devotion.
We started dating when the world shut down, which allowed us to get to know each other quicker and more intimately than many other couples can. Whether it be virtual beer pong, meeting my friends, playing pigs with the cousins, or the 10 seconds of competitive Tetris you like to bring up all the time, you made a crazy and scary time in this world one of the best years of my life.
I promise to love you without reservation, to support you in your goals, and to encourage and respect you in your successes and failures. Loving what I know of you and trusting what I do not yet know, I promise to stand by you, regardless of the obstacles we may face.
Your laughter, sense of humor, beauty, and general love for the people you care about inspires me every day. I'm proud of the person you are, the person I am when I'm around you, and who we are together. I cherish every moment with you.
I prayed for you for years before I even knew your name, and I promise to continue to pray for you with the same devotion.
Whether it be DoorDash and Applebee's after a long work week when we don't feel like cooking, or getting a little too competitive bowling, golfing, or doing our nightly Wordle, I can't wait to enjoy it all with you. Can't wait to start a family and grow old with you. And I promise to support you in whatever future you decide.
Thank you for always being in my corner. At this moment, we're standing on the edge of forever, a forever we both deserve.
I swear this is perfect. Come kiss me one more time.